I don't come out.
Okay. But yeah, well, like we're doing this shit, we're walking around UC campus, getting the event now, October 28th, we're getting everything together. What's going on, man? Here we go. October 28th, Taft High School, make sure you're there.
Yep.
Yeah, we got a tournament, October 28th, Taft High School.
Alright, that's cool. Where is it?
Taft High School?
I don't know what that is.
Downtown. Downtown. All right, you just walk around and ask for Taft, they'll tell you.
Alright. Hey, you.
Right, why you not saying nothing on
why
the
you
camera?
So shy?
I'm not shy.
Yeah, you are.
It's your event and you can't even tell the people
why
what's
you so
going
shy?
On.
I get the camera.
What?
The camera.
What?
She needs some flyers.
Yeah, give her some
She's
flyers.
She's cold. She needs some flyers.
Give her some flyers.
Handle that.
Breast cancer awareness. We gotta save the boobies.
Save the boobies.
One nipple at a time. One nipple.
You guys are awesome. I'm just gonna hand one of you guys.
Thank you.
Yes. Woo!
Save the boobies.
Money girl, save the boobies.
I hand them to her.
What is she doing?
What's he?
Look at her.
Yeah, get that. Yes, sir. Woo, save the boobies.
Whoa.
Right there.
No reason for you not to eat.
Save the boobies, baby. Save the boobies.
Save the boobies.
Got a basketball tournament coming up October 28th at Taft High School. Got off to get in on Sunday.
All right, man. Thanks.
Be safe, man.
Right. Go. Real, you go too. Go. Say the boobies. Go. What? You want to work?
Huh?
They get no work? Huh?
We going to save the boobies? I guess.
Save the boobies.
Yeah, you walk up to random cars out here.
Bring them. Tell them to come out, man.
It's a basketball tournament.
Yeah.
To raise breast cancer awareness.
Uh-oh.
You're awesome. Should bring your friends. Can we get a picture of you? Yes. Can we take a picture with you?
Yeah, we got all the news coming too. Chicago 12, 19, 9, and 5. Got a couple UC players and Xavier players. Got the mayor coming too. Make sure you're in there. $25 on a Sunday. How's it going, guys?
Wait, are we done?
Yes, we're done.
Oh, okay. You start having some doubts about if this love will last. The answer is yes. I'll still think you're beautiful. Cause I'm more attracted to what's inside of you. You don't have to guess. The answer is yes.